he's a super, super nice guy, really wonderful guy, really amazing talent. And he hung out, we had lunch together today, and just talked about everything. If I came back, I'd really like to do that. I'd love to go and see the rainforest. That's what the great thing about this country is, it's got so many diversities, so much going on at the same time. You go right to the heart of nature, and you feel that. For me, social networking is just a place for me to kind of let people in at certain times where they would have no access whatsoever. You know, obviously, I've noticed, you know, since the Truman Show, you know, the reality television world has exploded in every way. We found out that really the thing we're most fascinated in seeing is ourselves, you know? And so, I guess it's a way of humanizing myself a little bit, and also, you know, having a place to, you know, put thoughts. And I really do think about it. When I'm seeing something that I think is great energy, I do want to share it with people. You know, I want people, you were sitting there going, oh, I wish somebody else were here to see this, and they actually are now. You know, it's pretty amazing. I really am excited about it. I love both. I love it all. Things that are recognizable as well, you know, as far as forms go. So I'm open. I think of myself as a creative, but you can put me in whatever category you want. It's all right with me. But I feel like a creative. Wonderful to do a piece of drama that hits a nerve with people. You know, Eternal Sunshine was a movie. When I read it, I said, well, this is an idea that I haven't seen, and yet it's so universal, the idea of being erased by someone, or wanting to erase someone, is so universal, and yet it hasn't been